Starting off the match with me being it's planned by Iceman Jagger, who's gonna have the speed advantage. Well, elbow right to the gut and clothesline from the fisherman. Gonna stomp away on his opponent. Oh, sweep of the leg! Get it! And he does! Iceman Jarrett! Well, nope! The fisherman reestablishing control. Neither one of them get firm control on this match. Swinging a miss. Ooh, he pays for that with the jawbreaker. Oh, wow! What a spinning leg kick! That has an actual name, which, you know. Wait! Lupez press followed by a bunch of right hands to the face. The fisherman going to the top rope! I figured Jared would be the one flying, but apparently the fisherman feels the need to. What's he up to? What's he up to here? And ooh, gets turned into a power slam from Iceman Jared. And Iceman Jared with a knee to the head. Bad idea from the fisherman. And the Iceman going to the apron. Ooh, took a diving swanton bomb from the. It appears to have no effect, though, as the fisherman hits a hard clothesline. Back and forth, neither man really able to establish control, and once again, with another reversal. Well, and another one. Jawbreaker, now the fisherman's in control, the belly-to-belly. Oh, he plants him in the middle of the ring on the stupid ad I have to erase. He's gonna drag Jared to the center of the ring. Hooks from here. The underhook. Ooh. I think that's a tiger suplex, although don't hold me to it. Could just be an underhook suplex. And switches him around. What's he gonna do here? Right into the ring post. Ooh, his shoulder first into the ring post. Fisherman just stomping and just choking him out. Trying to establish some control in this match here. Super Antonio looks on. He's clearly pleased here. Picks him up. Wait! The fisherman suplex! It might be over, or it might not be over, I don't know. Well, a fist drop, I thought that was going to be, okay, well, just drop it, okay, Trevin, well, I'm just mumbling now, Iceman Jarrett picked up and was it a jawbreaker to get out of that, a lot of broken jaws in this match, well, it goes for a right hand, but the fisherman responds and hits, get another belly to belly, oh, he plants Jarrett again. Down goes Jared again, kicked in the face. Wow, what a vicious, vile move. Fisherman showing some aggression here. They're going to need that aggression at PWP Mania if they want to take the tag titles home with them. Wait. What's the fisherman got here? Ooh. Oh, wow. That's an underhook throw. That's a nice little move. I wish I remember what that was called. He's got the camel clutch in the center of the ring. Will Jared give up? Hatman Dan seems concerned. Wait. Jared gets out of that. But ooh, the fisherman goes right back into this and still has control. Picks him up. Ooh. What a power bomb into a pinning combination. The ref took some time there. One, two. Oh, wait. Into the Boston Crab. Will he tap? Will Iceman Jared tap? I would have tapped like 10 minutes ago. Why is the ref playing with his hair? Oh, wait, Jared managed to escape, but the damage done to his back is... Ooh, what a kick right to the jaw. That stuns the fisherman. But the fisherman still grabs a hold and control. Nope, Jared escapes again. Jared's got to get some offense in here, though. He's got to get going. Ooh, wait a minute. Super kick. That might do it. Iceman Jared struggling to capitalize on it. He's got to go for a pin, though. One. Oh, I don't want to scare. No, don't change the channel. Oh, I dropped the remote. I can't see what's happening. I got to get back to the channel. I'm blind. What's going on? Oh, wait. There we go. Iceman Jared picks him up. Ooh, what a neck breaker. The fisherman neck breaker. And the fisherman. Jared going to the top. Only a burning 450 splash! Can he pin the fisherman? He's just gonna stand over him! What's all day goes for the pin? Buster scrambled his brains. 1-2-0, and the Fisherman kicks out. Iceman Jerry can't believe it. That might have been his best shot to win this match, and he's getting hot now. Ooh, it's a clothesline on the Fisherman. Fisherman back to his feet, down again, and oh, a super kick. What a super kick. Puts the bigger man down. Jared's got him, picks him up. What's he got? What's this? Oh, the pinning combination. Oh, Super Antonio's on the apron. He might have had three, but Super Antonio saved the match for the Fisherman. Can you believe it? What's he going for here? Oh, the curb stomp. That's going to be it. Maybe. I don't know. What's Jared doing? Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, what a kick. That's going to be it. I think the Fisherman's done. Super Antonio. I don't know if you saw that one. Two. Oh, the Fisherman kicked out. The Fisherman kicked out of that. How the hell did he do that? Jared going back to the top. What's he got in mind here? The Fisherman's in trouble. And he's well, Fisherman getting back to his feet, but I think Jared's counting on that. Oh, yes. What a crossbody from the top rope. Right in the back body with a Fisherman. Can he get back into this match? Jared. Oh, Jared just. What a flurry of offense here. Fisherman back to his feet, though. Hooks the leg. The Fisherman suplex again. He's going to hook the leg. 1, 2, ooh. The Fisherman can't believe it. Ooh, went to pick him up, but got kicked in the head. He's dazed and confused. Ooh, Enziguri! Stomping away on the Fisherman now. Jared dragging him to the ropes. What Jared's got in mind here? Wait! 1, 2, his feet on the ropes! Oh, and Fisherman kicked out anyway! Nice try by Iceman Jared! What's he doing here? Oh, the... Wow, what a face breaker right into that second turnbuckle there. Hits. What was he going for it again? And ooh, he hits another one. Ah, god damn it! Where's my remote? There you go. Iceman Jared hit another one. Another curb stop to the Fisherman. I don't know why he's not going for the pin. He might have had him there. Ooh, and the Fisherman sweeps the leg now. Fisherman in control. Well, he survived two of those. But so far he has. Oh, the knee right to that side. Right to the rib. Oh, he's going to go for the pin after that. That's going to be a weird one. 2. Oh, and he kicks out. Oh, an elbow right to that shoulder. Fisherman working that over. Oh, missed the kick. Jared got out of the kick. And what's it? Oh, the... Reverse Frankensteiner right onto his head. That might have broke his neck. And I say that, and then the Fisherman just does that, so clearly his neck is fine. Oh, he picks up Iceman Jared. Iceman Jared turns it into a power DDT. Iceman Jared going to the top. Oh, no, he's saluting the fans. The PWP, not Universe. They're just fans. They're not a Universe. The Universe is a stupid term, Vince. Anyway, Iceman Jared plants him with a, well, body slam, but, you know, a little bit more than that. Oh, what's this going to be? He's going for a third. Oh, and the Fisherman's busted open after the third curb stomp. Wait, Jared swings and misses. The Fisherman's back to his feet. This is incredible. How's the Fisherman still alive? After three curb stomps, ooh, what a throw. Iceman Jared, is he looking to finish the Fisherman here? Well, he missed that. Whatever that was supposed to be. He grabs hold of the Fisherman, grabs... Ooh, is it going to be a Fisherman's neck breaker again, and the Fisherman's leg hooked on the rope there. Iceman Jared, oh. Super Antonio wiping his tits off. Oh, wait a minute, what's he got in mind here? Oh, what a kick! What a kick. Pulls him to the center of the ring. That's going to be it, I think. One, two. Ah, the fisherman kicked out. And this is why I stopped doing this. These matches are entirely too long. Oh, man. This is supposed to be a quick, easy match. It's been 10 minutes. Wait a minute. Oh, I just got a KO out of nowhere. He went for a springboard maneuver and RKO out of nowhere. The fisherman's going to cover him. Is that it? One, two, three. This is just like pro wrestling. Nothing finishes anybody. Holy shit. Wow, the RKO out of nowhere from the fisherman. He can't get a three count. In fact, this man jags back to his feet. And he's saluting the crowd. Why? You got the man down. Finish him off. Wait. Oh, what a super kick. Can somebody pin somebody? For God's sake. One. Two. Jesus Christ. Quick, Ant, throw him a shotgun. Maybe that'll fucking finish him. Holy crap! There he goes. Dice Bear Jared hits that imploder 450 splash. Will that finish him? No, because he's gonna kick him for a little while. Okay, he can not get a free count. One, two, three. Holy crap! We have a finish, people! Holy crap! That was one of, like, three fisherman suplexes that didn't do it. That was a super kick. That didn't do it. Okay, we lingered on this one for a little too long. And this is the 450 splash. That didn't do it, because I don't think the fisherman's busting open yet. And this will do it, because... Oh, yeah, because he's got to kick him first. Kick him while he's down. One, two, three. All right. It took like 6 hours. Whew. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and upload this match.